Gentlemen?
Get over here. We got to settle this.
Stop.
Come on now.
Congrats, Al. 4 pieces in national magazines this month.
5.
Oh, well, you're the man, Stumpy.
You're right.
Stumpy, 345. You're late. Where have you been?
Stumpy, best fighter pound for pound.
Joe Lewis, champ, 11 years.
Walker Smith Jr., better known to you dilettantes as Sugar Ray Robinson.
The Rock, for Christ's sake.
The Rock, tired, undefeated.
Henry Armstrong held 3 titles at the same time. No other fighter, Stumpy.
We call ourselves writers, and all we do is watch ball games, argue about everything, and just get drunk a lot. You call that writing?
Yeah.
Besides, Alan here is writing the serious novel, aren't you?
Yeah, well, I haven't started yet, but I'm going to. I've been very busy.
By the end of the century, so I look,
you're pathetic. The only reason you write is for a paycheck. Besides, greatest fighter, Harry Graham, 294 fights, no contest. Guy killed everybody.
Harry Graham, my ass. He couldn't beat Harry Belafonte.
Belafonte, best singer? Male. Elvis?
Harry Comer.
3 words, Francis Albert Sinatra.
What about Nat King Cole?
Best king. I got Henry VIII, started a new religion, had 6
King
wives.
James had a Bible named after him.
Dumb.
King Bones.
King Bible. King David. King David, best Jew born.
Best king? Best king? King Khan.
Best monkey.
Monkey business.
All the Tarzan movies. All the Tarzan.
Yes, yes.
Cheetah was the favorite.
Who? Say who? Yes, sir, I certainly would. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, I can. Yeah. Yes, sir, fine, thank you. Cobb wants to see me.
Cobb who?
Ty Cobb. How many Cobbs do you know?
Cobb? But Cobb is dead.
Wow. Not yet, he ain't. And he wants to tell me the real story of his life before he croaks.
But that was Ty Cobb on the phone right there.
I already killed him, man.
Stumpy, he's crazy. He's Meshuggah.
Stumpy, listen to me. You gotta be careful with Cobb.
Come on, the guy's over 70. What's he gonna do, wheeze on me? I think I can handle him. Besides, he wants to see me. Cobb wants to see me. Greatest ball player of all time.
Ty Cobb. I like Ruth.
Ruth?
Babe Ruth. You ever heard of
him? Yeah, I've heard of him.